Hello everyone, welcome to Falcon Informatic. In this video, I am going to show how to do invisible clock using Python. And this is a project video. And first of all, have you ever seen Harry Potter invisible clock? Was it wonderful? Have you ever wanted to wear that clock? If yes, this video is for you. We will build the same clock which Harry Potter uses to become invisible. Yes, we are not building it real way, but it's all about the graphical trickery. In this video, we will learn how to create our own invisibility clock using computer vision technique in OpenCV. Here we will create the magical experience using an image processing technique called color detection as well as image segmentation. And here some people will ask why we are using red instead of green. Color like green or blue will also work fine with a little bit change in this code. The technique is the opposite to green screening. In green screening, we will remove the background, but here we will remove the foreground frame and we will mask the background as visible to create this effect. And now I will explain the algorithm. First, we will capture and store the background frame, and later we will detect the red color cloth using detection and segmentation algorithm. And you can also use other colors, but we need to change that in program. Okay. And third step, we'll segment out the red color cloth by generating a mask. We'll do this. And after running this program, what will happen is first few seconds, 2 to 3 seconds, it will capture and store the background. And after capturing and storing the background, if the person uses any one of the red color cloth, means it will be detected and it will be segmented. And after removing that red color, the background, the previous background we stored, will be visible instead of that red color. And I will show that. Now I am going to run this program. First 5 seconds it will take to store the background, and after storing the background, if I am coming in front of the webcam, means so it will check whether I am having any red color or not. If not, it will be displaying the normal frame. If I am showing the red color cloth, means it will be segmented and it will be detected and the background will be displayed. You can see I'm invisible completely. See, the background which we stored previously will be displayed instead of that red color place. That's how this algorithm will work. And if you have any doubt or any queries, means please let me know in comment section. I will clear that. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.